There's a whole lot of people looking down their noses at me. 'Cause I didn't come from a wealthy family. There was 10 of us living in a two-room shack on the banks of the river by the railroad track. We kept chickens in a pen in the back, and everybody said we was poor folks. My daddy was a farmer, but all he ever raised was us. Dug a 40-foot well, struck 36 gallons of dust. The Salvation Army gave us clothes to wear. A man from the county came to cut our hair. We lived next door to a millionaire, but we wasn't nothing but poor folks.